Okay, guys, a quick update on the Colonia High School brain tumor story. Radiation testing is complete, and they tested both inside and outside of the building. They tested both the air and the soil, and the results are in. Drum roll, please. They found no signs of radiation to explain the brain tumors, and they say now that the number of brain tumor cases are within what they expect. So they say the case is closed.